They're on the bubble with 12 other teams. The goal is quite simple. Win 16 games. Go back-to-back Stanley Cup titles. The Note will play tomorrow in an exhibition game against the Blackhawks. What is that bubble life like?
You're not used to competing against guys and then riding the elevator. So that's all something that we got to get used to. It's not flashy by any means. You got, food, bed, hotel, probably. I think it'll be better once, the games start getting playing here. It gives you something to watch on TV.